Now, the curtain has finally come down on South Africa's biggest cycling stage race. The 2018 edition of the six-day Mpumalanga Cycle Tour started near Matibiti on Saturday and finished at the Loskop Dam this afternoon. Matt Beers of NAD, a team based in Mbombela, is this year's overall winner of the tour.
The Mpumalanga Cycle Tour serves as a training ground for other big events. After winning the tour, Beers and his teammates have their sights set on the Absa Cape Epic.
We are preparing for the Cape Epic. That's our main goal, the African jersey. And yeah, we've got a few races in between, mountain bike from now until then. And then after Epic, we'll do some more road races.
Cape Town-born Clint Hendricks of Team BCX, who won the first stage of the event, peeped stage 5 winner Calvin Beneke of Team Luso on the line in the final stage of the tour.
So I went for the hot spots, and at the end, yeah, it was a bit technical and hard as well with the uphill finish, and yeah, I just managed to get the win on the line, so I'm very happy with that.
200 kilometers on the cards, a lot changed. There was a big battle on the stage today, and it came down to a sprint between me and Clint Hendricks, and Clint Hendricks managed to take the win.
Security personnel also played their part, as safety of the cyclists was of paramount importance throughout the event. Members of the communities also took time out to cheer on the cyclists. Stakeholders and the organizers couldn't be happier with the whole event.
Security personnel, traffic, SAPS, we thank them. They assisted us on the roads, and we also appreciate the motorists for their cooperation. We know it was an inconvenience.
What a tour. That's all what we could say. What a tour. Up to the end, up to the finish, it was for anybody to win the tour. The highlight all over was the amount of riders we received this year. It's a dream coming true to have over 100 riders in the tour.
The tour also showcased the splendid scenery of the mountainous Mpumalanga province. Mduduzi Ndlovu, SABC News, Loskop Dam in Mpumalanga.